destroy it is about love. It's about destroying the things that separate us. So all that's left is the things that connect us.